Arunachal Pradesh Chief Minister Pema Khandu on Wednesday graced the 13th Drub Chodd Chenma, also known as Bomdila Torgya, amidst a huge gathering as the religio-cultural spectacle entered the fourth day. Greeting the people attending the religio-cultural spectacle, the Arunachal Chief Minister said that such events are of great significance to preserve and promote culture that is there in the frontier state. Addressing a massive gathering, Khandu emphasized on the importance of education, saying that restoration of the board system would improve the education system. Khandu also urged groups and volunteer NGOs to adopt schools of actualizing the goal of education. A volley of traditionally themed dance was also performed by various groups and schools on the fourth day. Earlier, Bardo Cham, a monastic themed dance, was performed, which depicts the theme of human life depending on the act of one's life, that after death, a person is punished and rewarded by the god. The monastic dance form signifies that a person of evil deed is punished, while a person of good and compassionate deeds are always rewarded. Amidst the sidelines of religio-cultural spectacle, meritorious students of the West Kaming and Tawang districts were also felicitated by the monastery. With inputs from Prem Chetri, this is Pooja Mishra for Northeast Live.